Latest now on Providence's financial crisis. Tonight, the city school board plans to vote on the proposal to close four schools and turn a middle school into an elementary school. The plan was introduced as a way to cut into the city's massive budget deficit. It's run into a lot of opposition from parents and teachers groups.